bit of a wet start this morning. Jonathan had to go down into the weed hatch this morning because there was a bit of a problem yesterday, and he found a rope wrapped round the prop and a few other bits and pieces. Got a long rope, so he had to hack about in there for a bit, got himself really messy and grubby and horrible. And by the time he finished, then the rain came. This is the second lock of today. The first one we did was self-service, and this one, now the lock keepers are on duty, so that's really cool. So it won't be too long now. And when we was in the lock, the last lock, it was ourselves and another narrow boat, and they were the chaplains from the Kennet and Avon, would you believe? We've met before, so that was quite nice. So they're heading back to the Kennet and Avon too. Good morning.
Are you 70?
Yes. Yeah. And this is Caversham Lock. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you.
You're welcome. Where are you off to today?
Oh, on the Kennet.
Alright.
Back down on the Kennet.
All those lovely swing bridges to look forward to then.
Oh, that's nothing compared to what we went through going through Brentford.
Oh, right, okay.
No, no. I think that's one of the reasons why we're going back.
Oh,
it's a lot easier than the Cran Union. See, bye.
See you. Take care.
In a hedge was found with a very convenient mooring spot outside. It's what you call a geese drift. £0.89 a litre for diesel over there. It's quite noticeable now, the colours are changing in the leaves. Look at that horse chestnut going brown. And I saw an Acer in the garden going a beautiful red. It's definitely, you can feel it in the air. As well as all around there, the colours are definitely coming in. We say goodbye to the River Thames and head towards the Kennet and Avon Canal. Coming up to the first lock that brings us on to the Kennet and Avon Canal. Right, we're inside Blake's lock. Reading, and 180 metres ahead then goes into the Kennet and Avon.
Thank you.
Well, that's it. That's our summer cruising done for 2019. Thank you for coming along and sharing our journey with us. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and leave your comments below. If you haven't subscribed already, please do so. It is free and it does help our channel. And you can ring the little bell for notifications when we do a new video. Why not follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram? You can also become a patron on our Patreon account. Thanks for watching. See you next time.